as retail sales accelerated.
It did.
Well, you have a company that's entirely dependent on the iPhone, and if they don't blow the cover off the ball, they're going to have a problem. So they're opting to not show anybody because they know that they can't keep this. They need innovation, and they don't have it.
And investors.